We're gonna explain in this example how to work on the transporter. So if we go to Arena, I'm gonna show you how does it looks like a transporter, what does it do before we start explaining it. Okay, so if we run the program, so we could see the transporter, the trucks is going, it's got like units on top of it, and then until it get to its destination, it drop it off, and then it goes back empty, and then it takes a unit all the way to the destination and come back empty. So start window, I'm gonna close this file, and we need to create station. So we need the advanced track. Okay. System in units every. Okay. Okay, source. We need to request the transporter to trans unit station dump, where we're gonna station dump. We're gonna free, and then we're gonna the system. So I'm gonna attach them. Go to the request, requesting transporter, transporter name. Here we need the high entity location station, of course. How many units with Arena, there are like unit of measurement, unit of length. So how many per hour is 15? And wait in the queue. Then we need to define the transporter units, mover, destination station, it is dump position, and it's 15 per minute, and here it's 15 per as well. Okay, so mover, and we're done. One more thing before we move on, we have to advance transfer, we have to do. So we have the mover distance. Okay, mover distance. The station is station source to dump station. And there is, we need here a. And on the way back, it's a dump station to station source. And it is 150. Okay, so we have to go to the transporter as well. So the transporter is mover, and here is one per minute and initial position. Okay, so we save it. We're gonna do the animation. So this is the whole program. We're gonna do the animation. So we need a station, which is the source station, and another station, which is the dump station. and the distance between the two, so it's distance 1 over distance between station source and this over the distance between dump station and station source. Okay, we need to do the parking as well. The parking is your trucks are waiting for units to be ready before they transform it, so they stand the way the trucks. So here is the source font. Station. And that one is the dump station. Okay. And we need to as well to put the mover, transporter. The name of the transporter is the mover. So it is the truck. If it is busy, it is that. The right point is extremely important, as it is the right point is extremely important as the unit will to appear, the unit will be carried by the as okay. And if you run the program, so I want to flip